I represent the hard-working unionized members of Brampton Transit.
Yes!
And Metrolinx is looking to put a Queen Street LRT in our Queen Street corridor. We already service that with a Brampton bus rapid transit system.
Zoom!
Zoom, zoom! It's all efficient. It just seems to be a taxpayer's waste of money to have to put a rail system in. We already have the BRT in there right now in place. When the LRT comes in, services are going to be cut in other areas. It's going to affect our jobs. It's going to affect the poor citizens of Brampton who can't get around as they depend on now. Transit is not meant for profit. It's meant for our public service. We should not be giving it away at any point in time. And we need to send a clear message to Metrolinx and to the government of Ontario. That's all I got. Thank you.